ada Rozie.
Rozie.
Come back Kuching.
My best friend live in KL. Only once a year, I see him.
Okay, yeah, dia tidak ambil peduli orang hal orang. Ya, okay, dia sendiri saja. Dulu dia ada selalu kawan-kawan. Sekarang seorang saja dia. Dulu dia suka jalan-jalan sama-sama itu macam kawan-kawan sama-sama lembut-lembut lah. Sekarang tidak lah. Ya, mak pun tidak suka. Ya memang buat kerja saja.
For the firstly, my mom cannot accept it. Cannot accept it. So I try to talk with her then nicely. What I want to be. So I do discussion for my with my family first.
Memang keluarga pakcik semua ni. Rozie saja yang tak lain. Mula-mula dia orang marah. Lepas tu hilang. Jadi dia orang terima lah apa yang Tuhan bagi kat dia. Betul lah. Pasal nak ubah pun kita tak apa nak ubah orang. Diri sendiri yang kena berubah. Kita orang keluarga pakcik terima je lah.
I just accept what you are now. Very, very close. We share everything, stories. Together we cook. Some things like bridals, you get it? I help him. I don't care what my friend think. I don't care.
Actually, my father said, "Are you sure you will do that?" I said, "Yes, I'm sure." Okay, it's up to you. If you're sure, just do it.
Very close with my family, all my family.
And nothing impossible for me.
Cik tahu siapa Rozie?